Adams, take you.
And his full name?
Charles Edward Harris, Jr. To be my husband.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold. From this day forward.
For better.
For worse.
For richer.
For poor.
In sickness.
And in health.
To love.
And to cheer.
Until we are parted by death.
Until we are parted by death.
This is my solemn vow.
This is my solemn vow.
So now it is my privilege and honor as an ordained minister in the state of Ohio, the county of Franklin, the city of Columbus, by way of Pickering 10270, and all the traffic that I had to fight today, to now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.